Hey students, I want to welcome you to a brand new school year. Also want to welcome you to this video, Nettleton Television 2019-2020, the year in review. Nettleton Television teaches students the basics of video production in a fun, hands-on atmosphere. We learn by doing in NTV. We don't learn about video production by sitting around and listening to me lecture. We learn video production by doing video production. I think that's the best way to learn anything. And throughout the year, we have worked, we always work on several major projects. That doesn't make us unique. I think the secret ingredient that makes NTV the best class ever is competition. This is a competitive class. You are competing, every class period is competing against every other class period. That's one of the things, one of the many things that makes the United States of America great. The greatest nation in the history of the earth is competition. It's the American way. Competition brings out the best in us. Competition makes us better. So this is a competitive class. Now I can hear the critics who might say, Mr. Miller, that's wrong. You should not have competition. It could damage the kids' self-esteem. Not everybody can win, and the kids who lose might get their feelings hurt. Well, to those people, I say, welcome to the real world, jackass! So let's get it started. Here's a rundown, a year in review of the 2019-2020 NTV major projects. Let's start by looking at our competitors. First of all, we have First Period.
What's up?
Then we have Second Period.
Second Period.
Up next, Third Period.
We the T-Birds. The T-Birds, Third Period.
And then we have Fourth Period.
Fourth Period, Spec Ops, Dream Team.
Now this group of students, their main job was producing our live streams, all of the football games, a whole lot of the basketball games, some of the baseball games. That was their main job. But they did jump in and compete in the video projects from time to time. They also produced the Raider Rundown. When I popped off, the hero gave me just a little bit. The school lip dub. And a brand new web series that they called NTV Lab. So shout out to Fourth Period Lab. They had a tremendous year. Next team, the next class, SEAL Team 6, Sixth Period. And finally, they might say we saved the best for last, Seventh Period.
Nettleton Television, what you're looking at right here, this is Seventh Period.
Now, Seventh Period, they sort of struggled to find their identity, but eventually they landed on Seventh Period, the New Age Young Guns. I like it. All right. Those are the competitors. Now let's see how they did in each competition. The first major video competition that we had last year was the Totally Awesome 80s Music Videos. In sixth place, First Period, Get Down On It by Cool and the Gang. Get down on it. Get down on it. Fifth place was Second Period. Their song was Poison by Belle Biv DeVoe. That girl is poison. Fourth place was Sixth Period, Should I Stay or Should I Go by The Clash.
Should I stay or should I go now?
Third place, Fourth Period, NTV Lab, Jack and Diane by Johnny Cougar.
Oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone.
Second place was Third Period, 9 to 5 by Dolly Parton. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Little historical side note for you, in the history of this project, that was the first time that a class has ever chosen a country music song. Worked out very well for them. First place and the winners of the Totally Awesome 80s Music Video Contest the New Age Young Gun. Seventh period, We're Not Gonna Take It by the Twisted Sisters.
We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it.
The second major project that we did in this past school year was a brand new project, NTV Faculty Trailers. Every class, their assignment was to make a movie trailer, to pick a member of the Nettleton High School faculty and make an origin story movie trailer for them in the style of the Joker. And so here's how the competition broke down. Fifth place went to seventh period.
One more thing. When you bring me out, will you introduce me as McGrew?
Fourth place went to sixth period. Their trailer was Foster.
Bring in the students.
Third place, first period, Smith. Second place was the T-Birds. They chose Coach Huggins.
Can you do me one small favor? When you announce the roster, can you announce me as Coach Huggins?
In first place in NTV Faculty Trailers, Too Much Drip with TMC. That one was a personal favorite of mine for obvious reasons. The third major project that we did last year was the NTV Office. You'll find out that my favorite modern television show is The Office. We will watch a lot of The Office this year on TV Appreciation Days. I think it's an incredible show, groundbreaking show. I love it. And in the NTV Office, every class was to choose a scene from The Office and recreate it. Whoever could do the best job wins. Here's how it broke down. Sixth place went to first period with Toby Returns.
No!
Fifth place went to second period, The Fight.
Michael! No!
Fourth place, seventh period, Knock Knock.
It's true.
Third place, sixth period, Dwight Punches Michael.
Come on.
Second place went to the T-Birds. Third period, What's Up, Dog?
Hey, Stanley, is that Jackie Made Up, Dog?
I'm on the phone.
And first place, and the NTV champs after the NTV Office project, was fourth period, NTV Lab with Dinner Party Games.
Those aren't helpful.
Tom Cruise.
No!
We started the second semester by doing another music video project, NTV Love Stories. Love was in the air as every class picked a love song and then made a music video for it. Here's how the class is finished. Fifth place went to second period with their song, Dumb Love.
Dumb be dooby dumb, 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 dumb. I love you so. Dumb, 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 dumb. Dumb be dooby dumb. Wah, 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 wah.
Just an aside, that might be the best last place finisher in the history of NTV. That was a dang good video. Fourth place, first period, He Could Be the One.
He's got something special. He's got something special.
Third place went to seventh period with their take on Boyfriend. Second place went to sixth period. They made a video to one of my favorite songs ever, Redneck Girl by the Bellamy Brothers.
Redneck girl likes to cruise and daddy's pickup truck. Any redneck girl plays her hard when she's down on her luck.
And first place in the NTV Love Stories went to the T-Birds with their take on the Taylor Swift classic, You Belong With Me.
So why can't you see you belong with me?
Now, Third Period caught a lot of criticism because their music video didn't exactly just drip with creativity. It was pretty much a shot-for-shot remake of the original music video. But while they might not have been the most creative, their production and their casting, top-notch, and I think they're a very worthy NTV champion after the NTV Love Stories. Our fifth project of the year and our second project of the semester was NTV Raider Pride Ads. Fifth place was actually a two-way tie between Second Period.
At Nettleton, we got that Raider Pride.
Because Raider Pride is justified.
We are Raiders. Bum, ba dum, bum, 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 bum.
And Sixth Period.
Nettleton High School, feed your Raider Pride.
Fourth place went to the New Age Young Guns, Seventh Period.
Isn't Jimmy?
Raider Pride can't save you from becoming Mr. Miller, but it can give you the best high school experience ever. Raider Pride is justified.
Third place went to First Period.
Hold my mullet.
What would you do for the spirit stick?
Second place went to Third Period.
What are you wearing, DJ from Nettleton?
A black and gold Raider Pride shirt.
She sounds hideous.
Well, it's DJ, so.
Another reason why Raider Pride is justified.
And first place, and the new NTV champions. NTV Lab, Fourth Period.
Just you know why. Why you are...
Raider Pride is justified.
We'll buy and buy.
Great job, NTV Lab. And they were the champions of the Raider Pride ads. Our final project of the year. Yo, NTV Raps Raider Pride Rap Battle. This is by far the most popular project in the history of NTV. Unfortunately, this year it got shut down before it could even get started. That stupid coronavirus. So, Yo NTV Raps was canceled this year. And that is very sad. That's heartbreaking to the TMC. Maybe we'll get to do it this year. So that brings us to the overall. I've tabulated all of the scores from all year long, and here is the overall finish for the 2019-2020 NTV class season. Fifth place went to, and by the way, let me reiterate that Lab was not eligible to win. Lab is kind of a special class, and they didn't compete in every project, so they were not eligible for the overall title. So Lab, they had a great year. They churned out some incredible videos for sure, but they are not eligible. So there's five classes that competed for the overall title. And in fifth place, we have First Period. Came in last place. One's up. So much talent in that class, but so few wins, and that landed them in last place.
Ones, baby!
Fourth place went to Second Period. Too much drip, too many L's. They wound up in fourth place, but they cranked out some incredible videos. Just a really good year and a lot of competition. Very good class, finishing fourth place out of five. Too much drip.
Too much drip. Raider Pride is justified.
Oh.
Third place went to SEAL Team 6. Sixth Period. Three out of five. Ain't bad. Not a bad year for Sixth Period.
Sixth Period, man. That's a wrap. Yeah, 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 yeah.
And that brings us to the top two. Second place, the New Age Young Guns. That's the best finish that a fundamentals class has had in a long time in NTV. So congratulations to seventh period.
Seventh period, that's a wrap.
And that leads us to first place and the new overall 2020 NTV champions, the T-Birds, third period. Congratulations to the T-Birds. They won the overall title last year. They were the smallest class. At times there was only, I think, 14 or 15 students in that class. But it ain't the size of the dog in the fight. It's the size of the fight in the dog. And the T-Birds are proof of that. Congratulations to the T-Birds, the overall champions, 2019-2020 NTV. Very proud of those students.
And that's a wrap. T-Birds, fly out.
I'm on the phone.
Let's fly out, T-Birds.
So, brand new year upon us. Let's compete. Let's get after it. Let's see who the new champions are going to be. Great year last year. Let's make this year even better. Raider Pride is justified. Raider Pride forever.